Welcome to our lecture online. Here we have a really good example that shows us some of the typical mistakes that are made when we don't follow the order of operations correctly. So let's say you're given this exercise. In brackets, you have the quantity 4 minus 3 squared plus 5. Then it's multiplied times 3 minus 2. Some of the typical mistakes, you take a look at this and go, oh, I can quickly take 3 minus 2 and make that into a 1. But again, that is not correct because that is the last step you should take. Don't do any addition or any subtraction before you did everything else first. So definitely don't start with a subtraction. Work the order of operations the way we're supposed to. Another typical error that is made sometimes is when you see an exercise like this, the quantity 4 minus 3 squared, and you might say, oh, maybe that means 4 squared minus 3 squared. So that makes the bracket a lot simpler. But again, that is not correct. Why not? Because we need to follow the order of operations. We need to simplify what's inside the parentheses first before we apply the exponent. So these are two very typical kind of errors that you don't want to make. So here's the exercise again. It tells us simplify inside the parentheses first from the inside out. So we take a look at this inside parentheses and take care of that first. So this becomes, we still keep the bracket, 4 minus 3, which is 1 squared, plus 5, times 3 minus 2. We still want to concentrate on what's inside the brackets because we work from the inside out. We still want to simplify what's inside the brackets, and we want to do exponents first. So we have 1 squared, 1 times 1 is 1, so this cannot be written as 1 plus 5 multiplied times 3 minus 2. We're still not done with simplifying what's inside the brackets. We'll then do that next. So this is equal to 1 plus 5, which is 6, multiplied times 3 minus 2, which can now be written as 6 times 3 minus 2. So let me put it out there so you can see it. So now we have one multiplication and one subtraction left. The order says that we must do multiplication first and then do subtraction. So 6 times 3 comes first. 6 times 3, which is 18, minus 2. And finally, 18 minus 2 is equal to 16, which is the simplified form of our initial expression. So you can see it's easy to make mistakes here when you don't hold yourself to the rules. Inside parentheses first, work from the inside out, then do exponents, then do multiplications, then do additions. And when you're inside parentheses, again, you follow the rules. Exponents first, then multiplication, then addition and subtraction. Or multiplication and division, they have equal priority, and then addition and subtraction. When you follow those rules, you will come up with the right answer. And that's how it's done.